SafePath Entry Level Landings, an installation video explaining how entry level landings are installed in the field. An entry level landing is installed in a matter of hours. Environment, we would heat the substrate and make sure it was clean. Preparing a landing for installation requires making sure all of the parts are assembled, including your installation kit and your material on site. First task is to trim notch the front portions of the landing if necessary to any molding or jams at the door setting. With a typical carpet knife, you will cut and trim the first pieces. When using a carpet knife, make sure you use one with the interchangeable blades, and you need to change these often, most likely after every couple tiles that are cut. Next, measure the door width and make sure that your front entrance is level to butt up against with the landing. Each landing comes pre-numbered in a series, starting with the front tiles first, place and dry fit, and check for any obstructions and remove them. Make sure your first set of tiles are straight and sequentially lay down the rest. Next, while dry fitting this landing, assemble the transitions. Note any obstructions and cut transition to fit. Cutting transitions are the same as cutting a landing using a typical carpet knife or a sawzall. Make your first cut and proceed to completion. Using masking tape or painter's tape, tape off the landing at the edges when finished dry fitting the landing for installation. This provides protection against adhesive coming out on the substrate. Next, remove the tiles in the order they were laid down. Using our recommended silicone adhesive, apply, as you see here, and using a notched trowel, spread the adhesive over the substrate. A power adhesive gun is very helpful in large applications. Placing the tiles back in their position with the adhesive in sequential order is all that's needed. Be careful not to get adhesive on the top surface of the coated landing tiles. Press them down gently and butt firmly after each replacement. Installing a landing is so much quicker than jackhammering and pouring cement. Next, lay out the transitions as they were when they were dry fitted. Make sure that all of your edges are straight on the landing surface. Apply adhesive as you see. And using a notch trowel, spread the adhesive over the area of transition, paying particular attention to the front edge. Starting from the front, making sure all the transitions are in place and firmly snug to the front of the building. Next, fill in and caulk any of the cracks that you may find that have some spacing to keep water from building up in there and contamination later. And simply put the ramps back as you have them in the dry fit. And there you have it, in a little over an hour, a complete level landing, providing accessibility on 100% green product. Thanks for watching, and visit our website for more informational and training videos.